what it is, what it do. It's the loudest. What's up, everybody, and welcome back to the channel. Y'all, I haven't had crawfish in forever, but I've been really, really wanting crawfish. So it's hot, so y'all might hear the fan in the background, but this is what I'm eating: crawfish and mussels with some butter. A nice little Shasta Cola. That's pretty much it. We're not doing nothing else. That's it for today. So before we get into the video, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. If you do not like it, thumbs it down. Make sure that you hit that notification bell so you will be notified every time we upload another loud video. So before we eat, we're going to say grace. Y'all ready? Let's go, let's go. Hey, my connection's coming back to the... Okay, all right, all right, all right. Pray a minion. Y'all, look. This one's dirty. Like, I'm not gonna eat this one. And it's like the biggest one, but look how dirty it is. Like, that's, I cannot eat this. I cannot. Or maybe I am, but I'm just not going. I can't. I'm scared. Look, Cuzzo AB told me how to eat these. But I don't know.
Nope, that didn't work.
Okay, look. Y'all see all that?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so what's in here? It's just some real butter and some garlic. So I don't really know the brand, but I got it from the 99 cent store. Yes, I did. 99 cent store. That's real butter, y'all, though. So how y'all been? Do y'all like the new KFC Cheetos chicken sandwich? I am. The chicken sandwich wasn't good. But the Cheetos popcorn chicken, yeah, that was good. But everything else, And then they had these, what do you call them? Dessert biscuits. So the dessert biscuit had, that tastes good. The dessert biscuit had cinnamon, it was like a, really, anywho, the dessert biscuit had cinnamon and sugar and like icing on it, like it was a cinnamon roll. But it was, I don't know. I didn't like it. It was too sweet. So. So y'all know, we're supposed to be doing a 7 days of vegan challenge, right? I'm nervous because that's 7 days of eating nothing but vegan food. So that's no meat, no dairy products, so like no eggs, no yogurt, no cheese, none of that. I think I could do it though. It's not like I never had vegan food before. I just never did it for that long. Y'all, I bought these crawfish from an Asian market. They're not fresh. Like, they're not. Like, look at the size of this one. Okay. Compare it to. Let's see. Look at this. That's a baby. That's a baby. I'm gonna eat ya. I'm gonna eat the baby. Ain't it a rapper called the baby? I think he in jail now. Or maybe he not. Me no no. Y'all ready for that challenge? I wanna know who's gonna do it with us. Because I think it's a beneficial thing. Look. I just bought this shirt. I really did. Anywho. So the hubby's not here with me today. He's at work. But I think it's the perfect time for me to plan something. Plan some crazy things. I don't know. I'm gonna eat the baby. Look at him. Look at him. What's your favorite seafood? That's what I wanna know. You like crawfish. Mussels. King crab. Snow crab. Shrimps. I love shrimps. So. Comment down below what's your favorite seafood. And if you think I should do a seafood boil tomorrow. Although I know I'm supposed to be doing this vegan challenge, I am still gonna do it. But I gotta get seafood in first before I do that. Pass up on a seafood boil. I gotta get at least one in.
Really, nigga?
That was good. Definitely a seafood bar. How is your 4th of July going on? We ain't doing nothing. We're not doing nothing today. So, the hubby's at work. The kids are here. But they don't like fireworks anyways. So I figured, ew. Yeah, I can't be. I'ma eat it, but I ain't going. I know I'm not saying nothing. Nothing at all. I hear my blanket in the back. Not nice. I'm gonna take a nap right here on the couch after this. Ooh, that was good. Y'all ain't ate all day. I know traditionally everybody barbecues and all of that. No. We should learn how to switch it up. Do something else. We don't got a barbecue for every holiday. Every holiday. No one barbecue. Somebody's birthday. Barbecue. My son just graduated. Barbecue. Oh Lord, somebody didn't pass away. Barbecue. No, I don't want to barbecue no more. I'm tired of eating ribs and chicken. I don't want no more. No, I don't. Y'all can have that. Probably want to eat barbecue all the time.
I'm finna eat the chicken. I'm finna eat some greens.
And on Thanksgiving, we eat the same stuff still. It's the same stuff. So, Thanksgiving. What we eating? Mac and cheese. Greens. Stuffing or dressing. Yams. Some people like to get festive and put marshmallows on top. I'm good. Mashed potatoes in the gravy bowl. Pumpkin pie. I don't like pumpkin pie. Well, sweet potato pie. Yeah, I like sweet potato pie. Y'all know all the stuff Thanksgiving. And then for Christmas, turkey and ham. For Christmas, y'all just want to take the turkey away and do a ham. And a green bean casserole. What's the difference? Might as well sell the same stuff.
Yeah.
I'm so rude.
Y'all want one? Y'all want one?
I'm gonna have to give y'all another one because I want this one.
Ooh. How did I?
This might be a boring video. I'm really just trying to eat today. I love y'all though. That's good. That's sad. I'm being so rude today. I'm being so rude today. Not in my mouth. Not out of my mouth. So I point it to my mouth. That's nasty. No. Mm-mm. Not out of my mouth, y'all. I've never found a little baby crab. In your muscles before? Little baby crab. Mm-mm. I have. Well, my sister did. She bit her lobster, I think it was. It was either a muscle or a lobster. She bit it. I think it was a muscle. Yeah. Bit it, and it was a baby, little baby crab in it. Creeped me out. Creeped me all the way out. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to find a brand of this. That part was spicy. Cuzzo, how I'm doing? I don't think I'm doing that good. Mm-mm. I don't think I'm doing that good. I'm full. I think I'm done. Y'all have to forgive me today. It's hot. I was starving. Y'all seen the other video. My hair wasn't even done. Whew. This is the end of this video. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe to this video with everyone. Woo! That is so rude. What is this? What is this?
What is this? What is this creature? I don't know. stuck like that. I don't know what to do. Me either.
Love you guys so much. All 80 of y'all, because we are at 80 subscribers in 2 months. And I think that's a great milestone. On our way to 100. Until next time. I think I might have to do something else at the end.
Peace.
Peace. Until next time. I don't know shit.